sure escaped you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone, sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here,
the finest people in the world,
to see if
right
we
here,
can trust him.
24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clarence Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
Remember, I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
She needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Forty had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Sponsor Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. Here's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Up ahead, comms building.
Mason. We get activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
But no. This is not good.
Shut up! Whiskey, you're in position.
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound! Move it!
Follow me and keep moving. Good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Let's get him out of sight.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
I hope your temper for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Well, fucking better. We've got to save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки проклятые.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да. We're good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12.
Don't draw any attention.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогалование, любные колебания.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Уверен. Охрана квадрата не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found the bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get them out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noi.
You ready?
Clear his fort before you move up. I'll shut down the comm link.
Go!
He's dead!
Санитар, сюда!
Tango down!
Give him slowly, Jeff, is it just?
X-ray, come in. Over. Go ahead, Bowman. Just got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down. Take out those vehicles. That truck! Watch the truck!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. I secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Clear right, clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
Oh, I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas.
Mason, on me!
Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Tango at the cooling units!
Talk it down! Enemy by the cooling unit!
Kill confirmed!
That's for you!
Watch the railing!
Back
the railing! Tango!
Throwing a frag! Got him!
Enemy down!
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it.
Blow it, Mason! Now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Tunnels!
Poor bastards.
They're
Nazi bastards. They don't deserve sympathy. We're here to hunt them down.
And the rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
He's down!
Contact down.
Multiple targets.
Вас понял. Держи. Держи в поле зрения!
Вот они!
Вот он!
Туда!
Понял!
Down!
Понятно!
Уничтожи! He's down! Target down!
Get the cover!
Hold on in!
Okay, tell me we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.